The world expects that China and the United States will properly handle the relationship. And for our meeting, it has attracted the world's attention.
As the leaders of our two nations, we share a responsibility, in my view, to show that China and the United States can manage our differences, prevent competition from becoming anything ever near conflict, and to find ways to work together on urgent global issues that require our mutual cooperation.